मैं तो बादलों से दूर जाऊंगी, मैं तो अपना ही सुर पाऊंगी, है जो क्रेजी क्रेजी सपने मेरे सारे जन्म के मैं भूल आऊंगी। हमारा ऐसे दुनिया की हुई नहीं, मैं अपनी ही दुनिया बनाऊंगी, केक की जिंदगी
birthday, PJ. Have a great day. Enjoy yourself. So blessed to have you as a friend. So inspiring. Inspired me to walk 5 kilometers a day. All thanks to you. Love you. Enjoy yourself. Stay blessed.
Happy birthday, Pammi. Wishing you all the best in life. You're such a marvelous person. And a true, true friend. Love you loads and keep blessed always.
Hi, Pammi. Wishing you a really, really happy birthday from Rajiv and myself. He's the one who's taking the video. And yeah, we go back a long, long time. I wish you always the very best in good health, happiness, plenty of wealth. And lots of loving relationships with your kids. Everything that you deserve. Bye and have a great day.
Hello, Pammi. I love you. Happy birthday to you. आज आपका जन्मदिन है और हम आपको ढेर सारी बधाई देते हैं और हम आपसे बहुत प्यार करते हैं और आपके जन्मदिन में आपको मुबारका. I love you, Pammi. Pammi, I love you, Pammi.
Hi, Pammi. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pammi. Happy birthday to you. Hi, dear. How are you feeling? Still a teenager, right? So here I go. I'm enjoying a glass of wine on your name. Rest we'll party in Canada. Okay? Love you and enjoy your birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, PJ. Wish you lots and lots and lots of love, happiness, fun, laughter today and through the year. You're the most courageous person, bravest person that I know. And also, you, when you walk into a room, the whole room lights up. Wish you lots and lots of happiness, love. May you travel, enjoy yourself, and have a ball. Happy birthday, dear friend.
Happy birthday to my very, very dear friend, Pammi. Wish you lots of happiness and good health. I know you can't come to Chandigarh, but I'll give you a little trip of just you can imagine our being together here and having wine together. And I promise you that next year we are going to be together on your birthday and my birthday. Enjoy your birthday.
Happy birthday to my dear friend PJ. I'm sending all these flowers to you. Many, many happy returns of the day. And I wish you a lot of good health and happiness in the coming year. I wish you so much. Come to Chandigarh soon. Love you, miss you. Happy birthday again.
Hello PJ, wish you a very happy birthday. It's a great day today. Wish you a good health, happiness, and may God bless you always. Lots of love to you, Pammi. Stay blessed. Bye.
Hi Pammi, happy birthday to you. As Preeti asked me to say a few words, you know, I should say you're very lucky. You have such sweet kids and they love you so, so much. You know, the moment she said that, I was thinking about the first day I met you. I don't know whether you remember, it was in Filmistan. Mrs. Mehta had just sent me, I was a cub reporter. And there you arrived in your 800. And I think Shubha was there with you. And you were so cool. I think we had the best time with you. You had that confidence, no? See, at Cinebris, we were only breaking stories and not nice ones to begin with. Okay. But the things we did, those days, I still consider one of the best days. We had so much fun and we have been friends so many years. And I really, really love you. And I say, you know, your joy the vivra. You know, I always tell everybody, Pammi is one person who represents a person who's young at heart. And that is what you are. Always stay the same. And I really love you. Happy birthday again.
Hi Pammi, here is wishing my favorite test girl, my friend Pammi Somal, a very happy birthday, darling. Pammi, I don't know what to say, tell you that how you came into my life, and it has been one journey of friendship, unbreakable from the time we met each other. Pammi, remember you were leading editor of Cine Blitz. In our time, it was the leader of the magazine, film magazine, and I was such a fan of. And when I joined the industry, you came to interview me. And that was it. I don't know, we were destined. And we met each other, we loved each other. Then the families met and everybody met. And it became so good. And then over the period, we have grown together. We have grown younger. And we have become such close friends that so many times I feel that things are not happening. Where is Pammi? Why can't she tell me the latest scandal? You know, remember the kind of things we used to discuss with each other for the industry? And you used to tell me such hot topics which I can't even open now to talk about my mouth. But now, anytime, even now, whenever I read anything interesting, I say, where is Pammi Somal, the best writer in the film magazine? I remember anytime I read Amitabh Bachchan's fantastic interview, I knew the niche likha hoga. Pammi Somal, true enough, it was always to you. Such a good writer, such a good filmmaker now. I'm so proud to have made a film with you, in the sense I did your post-production and you did the film. And you wrote scripts of such fantastic television serials. What a talent you are, Pammi. I love you. Wish I could celebrate this birthday of yours in my club, Abhi Club, saying cheers. But doesn't matter, things will happen maybe next year. We'll celebrate my birthday and then your birthday. Thank you very much for wishing me every time there is something good in my life. And today, with all my love, I tell you, happy birthday, darling, sweetheart. May God keep you like this, happy, talented, and may you make a film in which I again do the post-production. Happy birthday, darling.
PJ, as you celebrate your special birthday, may you have a beautiful voyage ahead. May all the good luck, good shows, good voyages be yours. And good health, lots of happiness, abundance, joys with your children. God bless you.
Happy birthday, PJ. God bless you with a long, happy, healthy life. Have a great day and a great life ahead. Just wanted to let you know that you're one of the finest human beings that I've met in so many years. And we do hope to celebrate your birthday together, maybe next year or the year after that, whenever we get the chance, whether you're here or abroad. So we have to get together and have fun and say everything to each other in person. God bless you.
Hey, hi sweetheart, wish you a very very happy birthday. Today is your landmark birthday and we want it to be the most memorable one. And you are blessed to have such beautiful children who are leaving no stone unturned to make it as great as possible. You are such a lovely person, such a fun loving person, and I want your birthday to be as beautiful, as fun loving and as lively as you are yourself. You are one of the greatest friends we've had, and our friendship goes back to the 70s, mid-70s, and I've known you from then, and you have become more and more beautiful. When I say beautiful, it's not just your outer physical beauty, it's the beauty that you have inside you. You've been so brave and so courageous and such a pillar of strength for your children, and we wish you all the very best in future. Hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day today and the most wonderful life ahead. And wish you all the best for your second innings in life. I just hope you find a great guy and settle down, and then all of us can have great fun together. Once again, a very, very happy 65th birthday. Love you, Lord.
Hi Pammi, happy birthday. I have such amazing memories with you as a junior reporter. I learned a lot from you. The best thing that I learned from you is how to be gutsy and go after what you want, and at the end of it have a good laugh at the whole experience. So you know we've had so much fun that even today sometimes in some situation when one of those memories come up, I laugh out loud. So imagine the fun that we've had. So thank you so much for that experience and for being a friend who's given me a lot of fun and joy in my life. And so I can only wish that you continue having a fun and continue spreading the joy that you do. So have a great birthday. Have a blast.
Wow.